Is it not just gonna start off?
Greetings, denizens of Nath. I would like you to relinquish your dragon.
The Dragon Balls! Please, you have to protect them for us!
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your hand.
You lack wisdom, do as I say. So you choose to die rather than give up your dragon.
Grand Elder Grogu is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it.
Get stronger. I know it.
Greetings.
Potato?
Greetings.
What is it?
was that? Doria, Zarbon, show me your power.
Doctor.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Doria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Thought you could get away, huh?
Who are you? Are you here to help us out? Stay back, Omar! You have to take that Kamekius kid and get away from here!
Okay.
Doria, go after the rubs. I can take care of this myself.
Right. Listen, your job isn't taking that guy down. It's helping Gremlin and Gohan escape. If you do enough damage, I'm sure Gremlin's seat is open again.
Who the hell are you?
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Doria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home,
I mean, I guess.
You may be a time controller, but you'll never survive my boundless fury!
The point of the universe is aren't the Mexicans supposed to be our allies?
That's just a small taste of my power!
Do you read me? I'm on my way to your
lucky you!
Bye. That, dude. Thank you.